Ang taong 2009 ay naging mabunga sa mga tropa ng 4th Infantry Battalion ng Philippine Army matapos na maka-overrun ng 25 kampo ng mga rebeldeng New People's Army, kung kaya't puring-puri ito ni Lieutenant General Delpin Pangit, ang Commanding General ng Philippine Army.
Only soldiers with top quality of warfighting skills ang merong mga pwedeng makagawa ng ganitong score. Only for division.
Si Lieutenant General Delpin Pangit, ang commanding ito ang nakasalang sa naganap na hostage taking na naganap sa Barangay Maitom, Prosperidad, Agusan del Sur. Pinangunahan ni Lieutenant Colonel Andes Santino, ang commander ng 26th Infantry Battalion ng Philippine Army na nakabase sa Agusan del Sur, Prosperidad.
Nakausap natin yung grupo and after some concessions, pumayag naman sila na bumaba, na-release yung oxygen safely at walang nangyari. And right now, merong ang PNP is filing a case against the group, yung mga illegal detention at yung kidnapping. So right now, ang grupo ay nasa custody ng Agusan na PNP.
Si Lieutenant Colonel Andes Santino, samantala, isa pa sa pinakahuling inkwentro ng mga tropa naman ng 8th Infantry Battalion na pinamunuan ni Lieutenant Colonel Maurito Licudine na nakabase sa Camp Osito, Bahian, Malaybalay City, Bukinon, ay ang pagkakakubkub nila ng malaking kampo ng mga rebelding NPA sa Sitio Bulacau, Barangay Concepcion, Valencia City, Bukinon noong December 15, na kung saan ay 13 mga rebelde ang nasawi at 3 sundalo na halos 3 araw ding sagupaan.
Pero dire-diretso yun. At in such time na nareinforce natin yung tropa natin at na-replenish yung mga bala ng tropa natin, and they were able to reduce yung final defensive position na kalaban until they were forced to withdraw.
Uh-huh. So anong action natin ngayon dito matapos yung
makakupin? After, our priority then was to first address the our wounded and our killed. No? Then, at the same time, we had pursuit operations and blocked the withdrawal of the enemy. So during the blocking operations, we were able to capture 3 and again recover 2 and additional 2 high-powered firearms.
Uh-huh. Si Lieutenant Colonel Maurito Licudine, RH 911, being paramento ng DGRH Nationwide.